prophets of Muslims were disappeared from Mecca, the elders of Mecca feared what was happening and plotted to kill the holy prophet.
Muhammad knew about the plot and reportedly left his house with an eyesight of his would-be assassins, yet they miraculously couldn't see him.
Parties were sent to find him, and one came visit in the cave of where Muhammad and Abu Bakr were sheltering him. But by the power of and might of Allah, they were concealed by merely a bird's nest and a spider's web.
Allah does not allow harm to come to his beloved prophets.
Thank you for listening.